How's it going? Super Dotsy here, coming at you guys with another reaction video!
It's been a minute, guys. Lee's back.
Yes, I'm back.
He's back with all his gloriousness.
I got my good hat on.
Well, today we're watching a video that he suggested. It's called, literally, Flat Top.
Flat top. This is not your like typical like. I know Jordan has a lot of Asian
K-pop pop music and stuff. K-pop. Like
so we're gonna break it up just a little bit. For
yes.
You guys. I think you guys will really enjoy it.
Yes. Praise God. First and foremost, Lee, I want to give a shout out to a nigga I know.
Who's his name?
His name is TDG Oso.
Oso.
Video pop up. I'm gonna start doing skits with this little. I mean, this.
That's Uncle O, so.
Uncle O. But he's great. I didn't mean to make fun of y'all. I'm sorry. But look, if you want to check out some stuff he's done, click on his link right here and let you know what he's all about. It, generally speaking, is so lighthearted. Like, I watch that shit to lift myself up in the morning. Like, because he just smiles and it's like, oh, so you are so cool, my nigga. Like, you make it cool just to be cool. I like you. I like
damn
you
right.
A lot. You my daddy.
Oh, and I'm promoting the orange
Hawaiian punch.
Is it Hawaiian punch?
It's Hawaiian punch.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, the orange flavored Hawaiian punch.
And another shout out to my nigga Cuddy. He's back.
Okay, Cuddy is
back. He's back. Listen.
Jordan, I'm gonna tell you something. Your timing is impeccable.
What?
Your timing is impeccable.
I have to. I do.
It's retarded.
I edit videos
it's
all day.
It's damn near robotics. The timing.
Let me get the fuck out. Okay, guys. So in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
My name is Ruben Lucky Ho.
Also known as
Flat Top, of course.
Willie Lucky Ho. His name is Flat Top. Oh.
When I feel like a bad day is coming for me, here's what I say. Instead of tripping,
hold on.
I keep it on my mind. It's time to stand. Don't stand behind. I gotta make it tall.
Oh shit.
Stand the wall.
Hell,
don't
top,
fall
top.
Down. No matter what they see. Whatever at all.
Holy shit!
Use all of me. I like to hold on tight. Break it down all night.
Okay.
Nobody will move. Not with this kind of mic. About your man.
Oh my God, this thing is moving.
Oh, when things get big, you gotta hold on strong. Sometimes you fight. Feel like you can't fight.
Holy shit!
I feel really kind of like this. Put some funk on it.
Oh my God, damn, he's good.
He's amazing.
Gotta make it real smooth.
Oh my God, he is so. Where the glasses go? Wait, what? Oh shit! No! Look at, no! Oh my God.
Can you feel the pain?
Can you feel the pain? Yes, I
feel the pain, boy.
God, this nigga is talented as a motherfucker.
Might as well do it to the beat.
Oh, oh my God!
Might as well do it to me.
How does he move that way?
How does he?
Well, this is
just for the camera.
So much body control, yo.
Yeah, of course. Some people like to give up, but not me. You gotta make sure.
Oh,
shit.
Wow!
You might hope. Whether you're
smart, I didn't.
Or whether you're smart, the first thought, put a smile on your face and make sure maintain the right pace. With the way you think, thoughts on your mind. You gotta take your time.
This nigga's easy. Oh!
Nigga, what?
It's an amazing, right?
What the fuck did I just watch?
Tell me, that is raw talent. He's a gift. That's a gifted, talented man. He was singing, pop locking, and doing isolation moves.
That takes so much body control. That takes a lot of.
He was singing, bro, hitting the notes, bro, live, bro. I watched that and I was flipping out, bro. I was honestly hoping he recorded the song. It was like a song of Flat Top doing. He sang good too.
I ain't gotta say shit. Normally, I'm the one like. I swear, this face is my face for like 90% of the fucking. I'm like, his isolation. It's like, you don't get it. He's having to move his body at certain moments, like isolating. And then he's harmonizing and singing and shit and thinking of words. He did the splits as slow as he possibly can. Look.
Then he said, you might as well do it to the beat. I was like, boy, god damn.
Flat Top is a genius. I wanna meet the man.
The Flat Top's a god.
He is a god. He is a black god.
Cold.
He is beyond the word cold. He is froze. Frostbite.
Frostbite, my nigga.
Goddamn. That was amazing. If you guys like the reaction video, make sure you leave a like and a comment down below and subscribe for more reaction videos. And this is Super Dachi and Lee the Myth. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
You know I do that?
You know I do the... I love that.